All right, it is July 2nd. We're here at 1%er. We got morning training going on with Coach CJ. Soccer training's happening. And with Omar, an old Sereno teammate, won my first state cup championship with this guy. He was the best player on the team by far. He'll walk in any minute. I'll get some footage of me training his son. But yeah, man, we're having some fun out here.
All right, here we go. Don't be the one to stop. Come on. 5 seconds. This is it. Come on, 5 seconds.
Go, go, go.
Come on, you got it. 3, 2, 1. Rest right there.
You got a little better, good son.
What'd you ask me?
Are you the best soccer player who's ever even juggling?
You didn't ask that. What'd you ask?
He asked if I was the best soccer player here, and yes, I am. But anyways, why does Coach Luis owe you 2 Gatorades?
He
went down a water slide. Bad bet by Coach Luis, but all right. At the end of today's session, you'll get me, Megan, Alexander. Today's been a busy day, hectic week, but let's get to work.
Good. Nice. Good job, Alex.
So when you pass it through the box, my job is in 2 to 3 touches to get it to one side, pass it back through, and then you would go over there. And then you can pick. You can take your touch that way, or you can take your touch that way. But the whole point is to get it as smooth as you can. So you go there, I'm here now. See? That touch set up that pass, and I did it really quick. That's the whole goal. And on our toes, wait. Yeah. Oh, you didn't pick a side. My first touch is there. There, first touch. Your first touch stopped you. I want your first touch to take you somewhere. There you go. First touch here. Where's your first touch take you? There you go.
Stop recording real quick.
Recording?
You recording?
All right, this is a bit of a discombobulated vlog. We're a bit of a discombobulated company, a little bit. I'm just kidding. But there has been some major changes. There are only 3 owners now, and that's all that has to be said. Mimi's ecstatic about it. She doesn't even know what I was talking about. But is that like a half meal? Like
yeah.
A meal halfway through your workout? Do you do that every time?
Pick me up, you know?
Do you do that every time?
Every time, yeah, we try. Yeah.
Every time?
Do you feel like a lot of my tennis? 12 grams of protein, keep it cute, keep it light.
Do you get lightheaded every workout?
Only when I push weights.
So every workout?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, biceps, and then just gonna kick it the rest of the day. CJ's here hitting chest.
Yo, yo.
Empty house. Just Jay, Mike, CJ, and myself. Really?
Yeah.
I would say this is the OG T-Boy group. We're in here. We could just get Soleimani. Soleimani, if you're watching. Soccer training. Let's go. So this is hopefully my last recovery week. I was good with my shoulder. It's feeling a lot better. Hamstring's good. But I hit a banger on Tuesday. Scissor kick. I'm not sure if you can tell, but I don't know what the hell this is. It's just swollen. It doesn't let me like push anything, but I can pull luckily.
So we're
hitting biceps today. Getting something in instead of nothing.
And yeah,
like I said, it's a new era for
1%er. More talk
lips.
Praying was a plan. Success. Gotta
taste that. Trademark on that pussy. Trademark in my brand new bitch. Yeah, duh. Hold up, blood. Hold up, cuh. Hold up, sis. LLC the Glock. And I LLC my bitch. Pass me the rock. I go crazy on my kids. Had to tell my grandma, sit back, relax. flexing shit. Huh. Make nigga buy her house and car, she's off the list. Huh. Fake nigga talking about he rich but barely is. Huh. Eight figures jumping off the stage and took the kids. Huh. Single out the shooter, take the shooter to the blitz.
Huh. Well, with the needle,
drop deposit on a crib. Huh. Popping out on Instagram, I only post my bitch. Huh. I don't need your input, get your 2 cents off my pick. Huh. Generation money, type of money, dying rich. And I wanna say, shout out to the dead. Now I flex, whoa. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. I'm sick of you niggas not taking the risk. I'm taking revenge and taking my course. I cannot compete with the mud in my system. My tolerance low, I don't tolerate force. I pretend I am the one. I rose and fall to score. I gotta let my ego. Your nigga not ready to settle the war. You nigga not ready to stop being ho. You nigga not ready to open the doors. You nigga run in, take out with the joy. You nigga not really the riches on floors. You nigga not ready to deal with the sacrifices. And instead, you're passing the torch. And check the surveillance camera at the cemetery. See me dancing on all of your corpse. Go!
Twice, had to go and switch plates. Bitch, don't think shit's sweet. I'm the same baby Keem in 48 states. I play charades with the bank, just net 10 million. Now I'm back with the rate. And now I'm going home with the loop. Mama going home with a coupe. I took the torch, I quit being nice. I took the torch, now I gotta fight. You niggas impulsive, quick to make moves. You're biting your flows, a big appetite. I look at the hoes, they not at your shows. I look at your shows, they Oprah white. You gotta be nimble, I'm quick like a fox. I don't move in silence, this shit is abrupt. I'm VVS'd up, precise in the cut. Is she getting nut? It's not about me. As long as you good, don't worry about me. I'm telling my friends that you not a freak. My new knee along is capping it strong. And she not afraid to get on one knee. I'm back at the crib, my memory deep. I think about mama. Baby Hakeem, she got the tatted before I could read. I'm spiritual now, I pray in my sleep. 20 years long, I never had dad, but that was a fraud. I had to be tough. 20 million, oh, that's not enough. Don't ask no questions, bitch, go add it up. I took the light, the sacrifice. I sacrificed everything I need. I could probably fuck these bitches in my sleep. Young nigga, know the hustle and the peace. Stressing about money, turning other things. I was at Uncle Crib by 14. Can't get through to mama, cause she rather drink. Facing the vision by the 13th. I was 15. I was 16, I was 15, I was 16, I was 15, I was 15.